Hello and welcome back to Let's Play The Force Unleashed 2 Blind. Well, actually, this episode is going to be half blind. I've actually played about 10 minutes because, well, I started playing and the settings were just too high. It was lagging really bad. So I replayed up to this point and I load some settings. What I have done is I've gotten a lightsaber crystal just from over there. It helps me with protection. I think I can block better. And I increased my lightsaber skills one step. So I have now have a finishing move. Like that. I'm gonna tell you when the blind part starts again. It's not far, but yeah, let's get going.
Attention citizens, the city is on lockdown. Martial law is in effect.
Alright.
Return to your home.
What I did was I lowered the view distance a bit. Because it was trying to render everything in on the screen, and as you can see, there's a lot of things here, and it just killed my computer, or Fraps actually. But now it seems to run smoothly.
But you clearly have no idea who you are dealing with.
Let's try and take care of these guys quickly so we can get to the blind part again. Down here.
Keep on him. Copy.
There's some kind of monorail. Oh, he actually survived this slash. Yeah, off you go.
Once I am across, no one gets past. Do you hear me?
And there he goes. The coward. Then again, I don't want to meet. I wouldn't want to meet Starkiller's clone either, so.
You don't want to hurt me.
Let's mess you up! Okay, so I came up on that platform. Then I stopped playing, because I couldn't really play anymore. You just lift them up like that. And jump. Well. Like that. And that. And there we go. Now it's all blind from here on in. Alright. Someone hiding behind here? Nope. Okay.
Gracious. Kato Nemoidia is one of the most exciting and vibrant worlds in the Empire.
Oh, really?
Drawing visitors from all over the galaxy. Just last year,
oh, Krita girls.
Made Kato Nemoidia their favorite destination.
Oh, well. Whoa. How am I going to get over there? Oh. That didn't work. Oh, that's from the first game. Flashbacks? Oh, okay, so flashbacks gives him his old powers back.
Troopers' lives are cheap, but that Nemoidian architecture is expensive.
Nemoidia, yeah, that's where we are. Let's do that again. Oh, that's a ship. I want the ship. Stop, don't fall down. That's the second ship I destroyed. Oh yeah, whatever. Whoa! No! 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 Ah! Soccer jumping. Yeah, that was kind of embarrassing. Oh, where are we?
You are surrounded.
I'm surrounded. No retreat.
Okay, so we fell down here last time. What's this? Oh. Force creeping object. Use force line to explosive objects. Boom! I guess. Yeah.
Attention, citizens. The city is on lockdown. Martial law is in effect. Please return to your home and lock your door.
What's this?
You gotta be kidding me.
Well. Yeah, whatever. You can't stop me. Neither can you lackeys. Just die! You're next. And he's gone. Oh, okay. Oh!
Did you hear the bear? Him and her are under attack. Just one intruder, too.
Oh, he's dead. Let's explore a bit. Alright. Let's mix things up a little bit. Beyond this door. Are there any enemies? Yeah, a few. I'm only going to use lightsaber attacks on these guys. Let's see if I can do it. How many are there? Oh, I got to use force powers to open the door. Alright, saber only.
I admit I am.
Ooh, that's a lot of them.
How about you
fear
in my arena?
Yeah, shut up! Oh, I used some force lightning. Well, I infused my saber with force lightning, that's okay. Yeah! And while he's done, I'm going to kill this guy. Oh, same thing to you. Snipers! Yeah! Whoa, that was pretty awesome! Whoa, okay. Next enemies.
You think you can walk right into my city and take what you want?
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, this time, only force powers. Only block.
Attention, citizen. The city is on lockdown. Martial law is in effect.
No enemies.
Please return to your home and lock your door.
Oh. Okay. Oh! Just die! Okay. Open sesame! Alright, only force powers.
Copy that!
Yeah, get him, Stormtrooper! Get him! Oh, he missed. Oh, he failed, rather. Damn it. Too early. Oh, what's this? Whoa! Oh, easy, come on! Space! Yeah! I love you, Starkiller. Oh, that's the holocron. Be right back. Yeah, you can do some pretty nifty stuff in this game. Engage me. Oh, I found a cyber crystal. Cyber. Zaber. Crystal. Okay, so that was escape. Lightsabers. And we have a fury crystal. Increases force fury meter. Alright, let's use that for secondary. Yeah, I kind of forgot about force fury. Maybe I should use it. That's really nice.
This city lives for the sport. General Korta is the finest combatant we've had yet. But I see more potential in you.
I'm not interested in your sports, but I'm interested in not falling down the big freaking skyscraper. Well, you can't get everything you want, right? That's all.
Oh. For the sport, General Korta is the finest combatant we've had yet. But I see more potential in you.
In me? Okay. Whoa. Going somewhere? Ooh. Wasn't there a jump? Ah, that's a jump trooper. Miss. Yeah. Ooh, whoa, what's this? That's a transport walker thingy.
Do you realize what opportunity this could be? You could have your fill of wine, women, and blood.
Never. Oh, women? Really? Oh, I mean, no. Force power upgrade available! Oh. Whoa. Right back at ya! You wanna jump off this ledge?